I'm out again in another area. It's very wintry today too. It was forecasted low clouds and some fog, and the clouds, they lifted a bit too late to get the sunrise, but we still got very good light, winter light. Some patches in the sky beginning to clear now, so you might get some good pictures today also. So this is an area with less trees, more exposed terrain. So it's more compact snow. It's easier to hike here with mountain skis without falling through the snow, like for example yesterday. So this is an area which I have a few hikes each winter. And I often get fantastic conditions, even though the landscapes isn't that great in itself. But it's the conditions, the weather formation, the conditions that makes this area great in the winter, especially. Here's another composition. It's a small pine tree. Don't know which one it is, but the scene is quite simple, but I think it's got great depth to it. It's the small pine tree to the right in the front, and the other small trees and the stones exposed from the snow adds to the depth. And we got some great light or definition in the skies in the background. So here's the shot. Try to shoot that ridge there with the white hill or small mountain in the background. It's got some great light, and there's some great definition in the clouds. I try to focus stack this photo, or take a couple of focus points to ensure that the scene is sharp from front to back. So here's the photo. Well, it's getting almost complete whiteout here now, so I think I'll finish off for today if nothing special happens.